shoot, shoot. You know the face, but do you know the place?
I am taking you to the Tribute to Princess Diana exhibit here in Las Vegas. It's a beautiful exhibit with, I think, 750 different artifacts, actual letters written by Diana, also by Charles. There's also history of the royal family, some stuff about Harry and William and Kate and Meghan, and it's just, I don't think I should go dressed like this, do you? What do you wear to something like this? What would I wear if I was meeting Princess Diana? Well, that's much better. You have to dress Diana-esque to visit Princess Diana. So, let's go.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you're away from me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
Hi, it's me, Sugars, Terry Haley of the Sugar Shack, and I'm being quiet because we have many people here at the Tribute to Diana, Princess Diana exhibit here in Las Vegas. If you get a VIP ticket, you get an audio track that follows you throughout the tour, and also a commemorative gift at the end. So I'm trying to be quiet because there's a lot of guests here, but you've got to come to this exhibit. It's beautiful, it's informative, and it's reminiscent of the 1980s and Princess Diana.
Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring.
I'm being very careful right now. Only four people are allowed on this glass at a time. I'll be embarrassed if it breaks. But there is a sign that says only four people allowed, and this is where they have a replica of Diana's dress. The train was 25 feet long, the longest in historical weddings for the royal family. So I'm going to walk across. Yikes. If it cracks, I'm going to be so embarrassed. And now you can also, if you want to, get married here. They do have availability for wedding ceremonies. Here you're seeing Christmas cards over the years with pictures of Diana and Charles and the boys. And you notice down here, I guess the first Christmas card without Charles, and they're all signed by Diana. Sorry. One of my favorite fun facts about Diana is the time she confronted Camilla about her affair with Charles. And to put it bluntly, she wasn't very nice about it. There's pictures here from 1981, from the engagement to when Harry was born, all the way to her visit to the Taj Mahal by herself, to the famous, infamous black dress after Charles announced publicly in an interview that he was having an affair, down to the divorce, as they listed it in People's Magazine. Over here we have the Obamas. The famous picture of Diana dancing with John Travolta. Just special moments in history between the United States and the royal family. In this section of the exhibit, it's about the final farewell to Diana when we lost her. One moment during the funeral that was very touching and also historical was the Queen's curtsy to Diana's coffin. Oh, you guys have to try this. That's kind of cool.
I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried.
Hi, Sugars. So we're at the end of our tour of the exhibit. This is Jonna. She's one of the people in charge, and she's going to present us with our VIP commemorative gifts. Can I open it, or is it a surprise?
Oh, I mean, you can absolutely. The gift does change throughout the weeks and the month, depending what we have. So we do have prints right now, as well as a Princess Diana patch.
Oh, a patch too.
Yes.
And they have coffee cups. They have really nice gifts. Even the black sheep sweater. Can you imagine how ironic that is? I'm telling you, Diana must have had a sixth sense about her.
Mm-hmm. And those sweaters are made by the same original designer of her sweater.
Really?
Yes.
Get out of here.
Yes.
Did you help in setting up the exhibit at all, or?
So I was not a participant in helping them set it up, but I have been here from the start, and I did watch them do it.
Wow.
It did take 3 years for them to gather all of the artifacts, I guess, to design the entire interior of the exhibit as well. So
right.
It's very well curated, and they really took their time to make sure it's beautiful.
Beautiful. Absolutely. And informative. If you get the VIP ticket, you get the audio guide tour, as I showed you. But you really, if you don't get that ticket, they have information along on the walls and whatnot. Like I was showing you the pink ribbon chair where donations go towards a breast cancer charity. Mm-hmm. So we're going to see what my gift is.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. This is going in the Sugar Shack studio. Oh, so wonderful. Thank you so much, Jonna. What a neat name.
Thank you so much.
Is it Jonna or Jonna?
It's Jonna.
Jonna. Mm-hmm. Terry,
such
Sugar Shack, and we always do a signature sign-off. You ready? We do this. We go Sugars.
Ready?
On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Mwah. Sugars. Thank you, Jonna,
yeah, thank
so much.
You so much.
Make sure to subscribe, like, and hit that notification button at Terry Haley Sugar Shack. Only on YouTube. See you next time. Sugar.